use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Here's Numata.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Great interception.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
It's not really to put them in front.
Cleared it well.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's coming forward with some danger.
Defender has to move quickly.
Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. A short corner. It's an excellent cross.
It's gone out for a goal kick.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Defender on his toes.
Shet. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
That's a corner.
Goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Can really get at the opposition here.
That will clear the danger. Now Ishige. Here's Lee.
Vela.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Bong.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Here's Numata.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Hale, and he gives it back to him. Now Pang.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Onto the attack now. Cross is blocked here.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Bong.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Put into the middle, and they get it away.
He screened the ball well there, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Some options now for the pass.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Numata.
Oh. Sammy. Now Pang. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. It's looking good, this move. Shige. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Struck the post here, now the shot! And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Hale. It goes out wide again. Here's Numata.
The referee
two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes.
Looking for teammates in the middle. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sammy. Now who? Here's a chance to attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Lala. Very good distance to the clearance. Sammy. There's some potential in this move. Lala. Going forward well. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Sammy, oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Promising build-up until that challenge. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Vela. Slipped through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's had a go here. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
This is some performance from an unfancied team with shots and a goal.
Well, they've been really positive from the outset here, and deservedly, I think. now in charge of this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Shet. Good forward play from them. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Vela. That's a wonderful tackle. Sammy. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Lee. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Here's Numata on the attack here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sammy. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. And this is going to be a throw. Here's Lee. A good try, but a simple save. Bong. Oh. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. Back into play off the crossbar, and they get it away. Bong. Lala. Throw in to come. Here's Lee. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here they are on the attack. Should be. Scoring and still striving here.
Oh, look at the manager on the touchline, barking orders to them out there.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Off we go again, 2-1. A little private game between the two of them. Hale. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Not really.
Oh no, an own goal! And at this stage, too!
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Well, the lad is so distraught. Not just the own goal, but the position in the game where he's made that mistake. And the referee points for a goal kick. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And it's a shot now! Well, we're into the last few minutes here. Well, he's had a go. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Players face another 2 minutes. Possibly booking this Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Sammy put in from the wide area. Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there had it not been for him.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the... Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.